Caro commands my partner.
He's stuck on guard duty.
I can't believe I'm begging a bird for insight.
Take it from a girl who grew up in the wilds. Birds don't provide much conversation.
That's for sure.
How are you doing, Aloy?
Well, better than you, I think. At least I'm not chatting with animals. What's wrong?
Meat here flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that the Tanakh's children use to carry their training swords. The kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid is missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. Gotta tell you, I'm not in the mood to lose one of my people. Especially a child.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. Probably sand, some dirt. And clay, with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet. Just south of the settlement. Will you meet me there and help check it out? Maybe use that relic of yours. The way things have been going, I can't trust this to anyone else.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I can always count on you.
Sounds like Yara is feeling isolated.
Move, soldier, move!
Yara should be around here somewhere. I need to help her look for that missing kid.
I think me. So, here we are. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at that child's cord. Maybe you could use your relic? See if he was here? Start where Meat is. When she gets squawking like that, she's usually onto something.
Okay, I'm on it. There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here.
Yara, I found a trail. Might be the child.
Really? Let's go.
Back at Scalding Sphere, you said you couldn't trust anyone. What's going on?
With Draka out of the way, I thought there'd be peace for a while. 2 days ago, I had to put down another upstart. He thought I should have sided with Regala. How many more do I have to kill? When does it end?
Good question.
Do I detect a note of judgment there?
You know your people better than anyone. But I have noticed that killing leads to more killing.
It's always been the way of the desert.
Yeah. Should it be?
Help! Anyone! Please!
Meet to the rescue again.
I'm stuck in here!
I think the ancient wreck.
There you are. You're safe now.
Oh no. One of these things.
Thank you.
I should check on Yara and the kid.
My arm.
Okay, little one. You're all right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, or I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Hush. You're safe. Just give me a minute with my friend here, then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
At ease, soldier. Those machines would have finished me if you hadn't been here.
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yes. His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too. It's nice to save a life instead of end one. The desert kills, it's true. But every now and then, something blooms from it. I'll think about what you said.
I'm just...
About that. Take this. You deserve it. You found the child. Well, you and me. What a team.
Stay safe, Yara.
And you as well. You gave us all a...
Can't believe you took down those huge machines!
Truth be told, Aloy did most of the work.